I'm from Italy. I'm very pleased to be with you. I'm sure all my colleagues are. And I'm sorry to tell that, unfortunately, I will be not here for the answer question because my flight is less than 2 hours. So very sorry, forgive me. And what I can say about myself. I started piano at four for fun because my parents are all musicians. And I started at seven more seriously, and I started practicing till I mean now around 20 years, so I feel very old. And actually, as Susan said, I am very honored because I am one of the six finalists of this very important competition that takes place in your city, Fort Worth, every 4 years. And it gives us the opportunity to make kind of our dream came true, so we can have many possibilities to perform in USA, around the USA, so know many people and country of your states, and perform also around the world. So the piece that I'm going to play is Liszt, an etude by Franz Liszt, a Hungarian composer of a Romantic period. I'm very affectionate to this author because at the age of 17, I received a prize, my first international achievement. So I was young and very, very happy. So I hope you will enjoy the Etude Appassionato by Franz Liszt. Thank you.